What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Have you ever met this situation before? Your iPhone 10 suddenly ran into a black screen, and it seemed dead and couldn't wake up. If your phone haven't got any drop or hit before, then it might be related to a system crash issue. No worries, in this video I'll show you some useful tips to get out of this issue. Now let's dive in. The first tip is to force restart your iPhone 10 manually. To force restart iPhone 10, you just need to press and release volume up button and volume down. Then press the side button till the iPhone reboots. Most of the time, this method works, and your phone will get back to normal. But if not, jump up to the next part. Enter and exit recovery mode with one. First of all, connect your iPhone to the computer and launch ReiBoot. On the interface, click Enter Recovery Mode. And boom, the phone just entered recovery mode instantly. Next step, exit recovery mode with another click. With this method, you can easily get rid of the black screen of death. But these two methods don't usually produce the desired results, though they are super easy. Then you can consider trying Tenorshare ReiBoot to fix this issue. On the interface, click the green start button and choose standard repair your iPhone because it won't cause any data loss. And click download to get the firmware that matches your phone model. Once done, click start standard repair button and waiting for the repair process completes. It usually takes about 10 minutes, so please keep patient. Once done, your iPhone will get back to normal soon, without any data loss. Congratulations! Okay, so that's all for today's video. If any of them helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.